A couple of months ago I had uploaded a video, that I wanted to take this task switcher and place it on the center of the panel. To accomplish this task, we had to add some spacers on right and left of application switcher, but the problem was that it would never been aligned properly on the middle. So what's new, are those patches that implement some smarter spacers, and they do two things. First they paint the space, which is just a visual addition, and second and most importantly, spacers will now center the content between. Okay, theory was done, let's move on to the real action. No idea why the hell I did that, but what's done is done. So, we first open panel edit, and we add a new spacer and it now has that blue color. We want the spacer between start menu and task switcher. Then we need one more spacer. And we want to place it between task switcher and system tray. Alright? Done. Now, this spacer, and that spacer, have different sizes. That's because it is trying to center in comparison to panel total width, rather to actual free space. And that's quite tricky, because I've opened a feature request on Dash to panel for a similar setup, without the spacers of course, and they are thinking what's the best way to do that. Let's close everything, and add some more items to see how it behaves. Basically what happens is that the centered widget gets resized accordingly in both directions. Some people will call this annoying, personally I find it fine, and I find this setup with switcher in the middle more convenient on actual use. The positioning also changes when the system tray is getting bigger, for example on a new indicator, and I wanted to show you with multiple spacers, but Plasma Shell sometimes crashes, so I skipped. Anyway, that was all, and so, from the user experience point of view I like the functionality but I dislike the implementation. I like to be able to repositioning my items but I don't fancy the concept of spacers. To put that more simple, I'm a motherfucker user and I...